In this video, we will look at the black reference options in the IQ4. A black reference is a completely black frame taken after any exposure longer than 1 second. This contains data like hot pixels and noise, and when your image is imported into Capture One, it can use this file to get rid of these artifacts. As the black reference takes the same amount of time as the initial capture, this can sometimes hinder your shooting experience. In the IQ4, you have the option to create a new black reference for every image, or use a pre-recorded one in the digital back. We can customize these settings in the following way. I can go to Menu, File Settings, and under Black Reference, I can choose whether I want to create or use the pre-recorded black reference. Here I'll select Create, and we can see when I capture my image, it'll take the 10 second exposure and the 10 second black reference. We can then compare the image quality in Capture One. This is most noticeable if you have an underexposed image. And once I correct this image, we can see on the left our created black reference, and on the right our pre-recorded black reference. As you can see if we zoom in, the pre-recorded black reference is more likely to have hot pixels in the image. This can be corrected under the Noise Reduction tab in Capture One. If I take the single pixel slider, you can see it will get rid of these hot pixels. After this small correction, if I compare the two images, we can see they look very, very similar. If you want the ultimate image quality, we would recommend creating a black reference for every shot, but if time is important, you can use the pre-recorded and still get great results.